the scented bud of the morning mow, when the windy grass went rippling far, I saw my dear one walking slow in the field where the daisies are. We did not laugh and we did not speak as we wandered happily to and fro. I kissed my dear on either cheek in the bud of the morning oh. A lark sang up from the breezy land, a lark sang down from a cloud afar. As she